Now dear students, today we are discussing about steps of euthanasia. Means if a patient comes, what the procedure we apply, that is called steps of euthanasia. So for example, if a Bindu is a patient, if a patient is come, first of all we provide informed consent. What is informed consent? I told you in Hindi also. That is सहमति का पत्र।